going to move to Bulgaria to Diliana Giteva from First Project. Diliana.
Thank you. Within 3 minutes, I will try to inform the audience about the main findings of the report concerning Bulgaria. The report points out the good development during the last years, especially the good development following the EU accession of Bulgaria and the efforts of the authorities to make the national legislation in accordance with the European Union directives, trafficking directive, victims directives, etc. And the report also points out the difficulties and obstacles in the access to legal aid, respectively, how it affects the access to justice of survivors of human trafficking. The important legislative instruments in Bulgaria are the Criminal Code, the Criminal Procedure Code, the Action Against Human Trafficking Act, the Legal Aid Act, and the Assistance and Compensation Act. The important provisions of the Criminal Code are the provisions concerning trafficking, Articles 159, etc. About the obstacles, obstacles to the access to legal aid, which the report identifies, the barriers are connected with the capacity of the institutions, capacity of the staff to identify the victims of trafficking, especially among particularly vulnerable individuals. These difficulties in detecting the potential victims actually affect their access to legal aid. Here, the report also identifies the lack of sensitivity towards the victims of trafficking and the little knowledge about the social and psychological impact which the trafficking have on over the victims. Here also we can access that if the victims, here also we have to point that if the victims are not detected, they will be unable to access legal aid. And also if they're not identified, they cannot be informed about their rights. Very important point in the report is the fact that the corruption among law enforcement staff affects the rights of the victims of human trafficking. Talking about corruption in Bulgaria, the report relies on the 2020 country report on human rights practices about Bulgaria of the US Department of State, where such an issue is identified in Bulgaria and reflects on the investigation and justice concerning cases of human trafficking. Very important aspect of the report is also the lack of specific knowledge of the officers, but also the lack of specific knowledge of other interested parties. And on the other hand, the report pays attention to the quality, to the access and quality of free legal aid provided by the National Legal Aid Bureau, and that there are some obstacles to such legal aid for victims who are doesn't speak the language, who are illiterate. Because this procedure has some specific requirements and some administrative requirements, which are very difficult for the victims to be met. Here, I would prefer to stop, and I will be happy to answer if you have any questions. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Diliana. And